when we try new things out, whether that's improving things or creating new things and innovating, we're always going to fail from time to time. Well, probably most of the time. I can't remember how many times it took Thomas Edison, how many failures before he finally created his light bulb. But I think his statement was something like he failed his way to success, which is kind of...